Hello, welcome to another lesson. In this one, you're going to add adverts to our app. Yeah, we're going to see how to add adverts to our app. There is one service called AdMob by Google. Well, it wasn't initially created by Google, it was created by another company. So when we look at this page, it says AdMob by Google is a mobile advertising platform that you can use to generate revenue. So we want to use this service to add advertisements or add ads to our mobile app. And it's very easy to do in Ionic. There is a Cordova plugin for it and Ionic Native. Too. So let's add it. Let's add the plugin and the native wrapper. Okay. Add this one to here. Okay. Now that. They've been added, let's register it in our module here. AdMob free. AdMob. Remember that there is another one here called AdMob Pro, which is a paid plugin or service or something like that. We are using the free version. So now that we've added it to our providers in the app module, let's import it to in our home page. Inject it into the constructor here. Simple. Okay, so that's it. Now, so how do we use it? Well, there are several ways of displaying ads. You can use the videos, you can use the banner, and several others. We are going to use the banner. And the way it works is you first create a configuration for the kind of ad you want to display. So when you check here, you see we have another one here called the interstitial. We have the word video too. Each of them have their own config, but because we are using the banner, we are going to use the banner config here. So we will create a configuration and then pass it to the AdMob. So how do we create a configuration? Very easy. Now, because we are not going to use an actual ID from the AdMob service, we just want to test. There is a way to do that by setting this test to be true. And then we want to automatically show it when the page or when the code is executed. So let's add what's on it, and then we will add it to the banner ad configuration. Yeah, let me just type add.config. So the way we display it is to prepare the banner ad, and then when it's ready we can do some execution. So prepare. Alright, then So during catch, your console log gets and then on the drive, your console log is 2. So let's run it and see what happens. Okay, sorry, we need to rather run it in an emulator before it works. So I'm gonna run going to be an Android emulator here. Okay, so the app just launched. Let's see if nice and easy. It's wet. It's a nice job. We are displaying a 320x50 test art from Admob. So that is it. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel. If you have any question, leave it in the comments below.